tuko na barua, tuko na haki, tuko na haki. Katiba imeturuhusu, mimi niko na barua tua.
So we are here as angry Kenyans to actually demand the government to actually do a proper investigation and arrest those who are culpable. So we are here today as human rights defenders in Nakuru to actually tell the government that we are tired. Enough is enough. For how long will we run? For how long will we be afraid? So we are here to say that enough is enough. The money that we pay as taxes must be returned to us as Kenyans. So we are telling the president, if he cannot be able to manage this country, he better resign, because you have more capable Kenyan who can able to lead this country. So today, human rights defenders in Nakuru are saying enough is enough. We have money that actually meant to cushion Kenyans against COVID-19 pandemic. But then again, you find that the same government who is asking us to obey the law is actually protecting the thieves who actually have stolen money meant to cushion Kenyans against COVID-19 pandemic. So we are here today to say enough is enough. We must take our country back. There is no turning back. So we are not turning back. We are saying enough is enough.
If you didn't know, 70% of funding to health care comes from donors. Here in Nakuru, level 1 and level 2 of health care services are 100% supported through donor funding. Because of theft that is happening in this county, because of theft that is happening in Kenya, donors are withdrawing their support. And as we said, when that withdrawal happens, it's the poor people will die.
Yes.
As patriots, we are not going to sit aside as the county and the government of Kenya commits a genocide against its people.
Yes.
That's why we are saying we are standing in solidarity with the healthcare workers,
the
with Kenya, with the police,
yes,
who cannot afford a mask.
Yes.
We are standing in solidarity with the police who cannot afford a sanitizer. We are standing with solidarity who have been misused. Wao wanajitasirisha, ninyi mko hapa kutusumbua na tear gas. Nani hapa amekula bilioni moja? Hakuna hata mmoja. Comrades, power! Let's allow the police go home and fight crime. We are not criminals. They are wasting resources and time. We are peaceful. Please.